The latest K-pop songs are found right here on K-pop Top 10. So which songs entered our charts this week? Were there lots of changes in this week's rankings? Let's find out right now.